Hello children, how are you? I am your grade 3 social science teacher. In previous class, we have learnt about the harvest festivals. What are the harvest festivals? It's Pongal and Bihu. And in today's class, we learn about our national festivals. Yes, why we get holiday on 15th August and 26th January? Because they are the national festivals. We have regional festivals and harvest festivals. And also we have the national festivals. Yes, 15th August is our Independence Day and 26th January is Republic Day. Yes, so why we celebrate these festivals, we will read in more in detail. So open your reader, page number 60. Yes, children, everyone open your reader, page number 60. The fourth topic is National Festival. We also have some national festival which are celebrated by everyone in our country. These festivals are also national holidays when the entire country comes together to celebrate. These are the festivals, Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti are the national festivals that whole India, entire India means our country, celebrate this festival, and we have a holiday and we come together and we pay respect to our country. Republic Day. First one is Republic Day. On 26 January every year India celebrates its Republic Day. On this day in 1950 our constitution came into action. Every year a parade is organized from the India Gate to the Rashtrapati Bhavan in New Delhi to mark the celebration. The parade includes march past, songs and dance from different states to show the beauty, culture and progress of our country. Next, Independence Day. Independence Day, on 15th August every year we celebrate the Independence Day. On this day in 1947 India became an independent country. The Prime Minister of India hoists the national flag at the Red Fort in Delhi and gives a speech. Most people fly kites on this day. Yes, children, you can see here Republic Day, how they are doing a parade march first. A scene from the Republic Day at India Gate. Like this they will do. Okay. Next, Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti, on 2nd October every year, India celebrates the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi, popularly known as Father of our Nation. Mahatma Gandhi is also known as father of the nation. On this day, people usually visit Rajghat and Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi in New Delhi. They'll respect the Mahatma Gandhi and they will visit there and they pray for Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, children, see here an yellow box. Did you know? In India, many people celebrate their New Year on different days of the year. Yes, children, we have different New Years. Okay, children, what festivals we have read just now? We have read about Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti. Yes, when it is being celebrated? Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January, Independence Day on 15th August and Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. And why they are celebrated? Why the Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January? Because our constitution came into force. On this day only our constitution has been occurred. And why we celebrate Independence Day? Because we got freedom from British rule. And why we celebrate on 2nd October Gandhi Jayanti? Because it's Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. So he is a freedom fighter, is a father of a nation. So we celebrate on 2nd October because of Gandhi Jayanti. So these three are the national festivals. How are national festivals celebrated? How they are celebrated? Now we have regional festivals. We have something to celebrate. We make special dishes. Yes, like that only we have something to do on these days. How we do? These three are different. We celebrate Republic Day by external parade near India Gate. India Gate, we have a parade. So the Republic Day is celebrated. On Independence Day, Prime Minister host flag near Delhi. In Delhi, on Red Fort, the Prime Minister will host the flag on Independence Day. And Gandhi Jayanti, we pray our respect to Gandhi, Mahatma Gandhi in different ways. Unlike regional festivals, we don't worship any god on these festivals, ma. These are the not God's festivals. We have something we have got from these. See, our constitution has been formed and we got freedom and it is Gandhi Jayanti's, Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. This is not, we are not worshipping any god, particular god we are not worshipping. So, these festivals are about our country. We are giving our respect to our country. We feel proud of our country and celebrate these festivals because we are Indians. Okay, children? Now, everyone open your workbook, page number 8. Yes, children, everyone open your workbook, page number 8. Write today's day, that is 16-10-2020. Topic is S4, our national festivals. Let's read the first question. Name the national festivals of India. Already we read in the reader and also I've explained you what are the national festivals. What are the national festivals? Republic Day, Independence Day and Gandhi Jayanti. These three are the national festival. Our whole India will celebrate it. Write one thing that each national festival reminds you. We have three national festivals, right? You have to write about one thing about those three. Republic Day, parade near India Gate. I have already given the table in you when, what, that. From that only we have written here. Republic Day, parade near India Gate. Independence Day, flag hosting on Red Fort. Gandhi Jayanti, Mahatma Gandhi's birthday. Yes, children. Now let's read the third question. What is common between all these three national festivals? What is three common in this three? These three are the national festivals that celebrated all over India. First point, write point wise. You can see here all the three national festivals. All the three are national festivals and celebrate all over India on the same day every year. On the same day only. This is celebrated every year on 26 Jan only. And Independence Day on 15th August and Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. These three are celebrated on the particular date only. Same date will come every year. Same date. Second point, people of all states and religions celebrate these festivals. We have read about regional festivals. Yes, harvest festival. But some people only will celebrate. But these three festivals all over India will celebrate. They will not see the which religion and everything. They will celebrate all India will celebrate these three festivals. Yes, children, the fourth bit is about draw picture to show any national festival being celebrated. This is about Independence Day. You can draw anything, the parade, Mahatma Gandhi, you can draw Mahatma Gandhi's birthday, you can draw anything. This is the example. Okay, children, these are the four bits. You have to write it down, okay? And everyone, open your reader, page number 42. Open your reader, page number, 62. Open your reader, page number 62. Already we have written about two fill in the blanks, right? Left over, I told you to copy all the four and write only two answers. Now let's write the B and C answer. People in Tamil Nadu offer rice and thank the sun god during which festival it is? Which festival the Tamil Nadu will offer rice to sun god? Pongal, right? Yes, P-O-N-G-A-L, Pongal. Yes, March 1st is an important part of celebration. In which national festival we'll celebrate, we'll do March 1st? On Republic Day celebration, R-E-P-U-B-L-I-C, Republic Day. So, we finish four, fill in the blanks. Already you have written glossary, four glossaries, keywords. And already two fill in the blanks you have written. Rest over two also you write. And we have only three question answers. And we have... Okay, children, after finishing three question answers, write down the class activity. Okay? Stick pictures of festival of India. Religious festival, harvest festival and Republic Day. Write few lines about it. We have four regional festivals. What are those? Diwali, Christmas,
Eid and Gurupurab. You can write any one of it. And harvest festival, we have Bihu and Pongal. Any one you can do. And third one is Republic Day.